Not now. It is almost time for the great journey. Later. Not now. Later. Evening. Evening. Not now. Bye.
Whoa, whoa. Careful.
Not.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
Coming on too strong. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between...
have in store. Their vast, mysterious sky. I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can anyone try? Fight, 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 fight it.
Come back soon now.
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you. Oh, it was great. I wouldn't trade it. Something about that lifestyle, the discipline, seeing new places, making people safe. What's not to like? Well, I just felt like it was time, you know? Wanted to have a home. Plus, I was up at Camp Golf when Bitter Springs went down. I faked like I was sick to get out of going because I knew some of the people there. But when everybody came back, nobody would tell me what happened, and people would call us murderers sometimes when we showed up to secure towns. I still don't know exactly, just that a lot of people died who didn't want to be a part of the fighting at all. I don't blame anybody for it, there's so much chaos, but it did take something out of it for me. It just wasn't the same, so when it came time to re-enlist, I just took my papers and walked. Yeah, see ya.
You wandered into town recently, right? I need someone I can trust. Good. I'll make it worth your while. And one more thing. We shouldn't speak again. Not until it's over. No one in town knows that I know what happened. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey there. If you want to buy something from a shop, you'll have to wait. Can't say we spoke much. Boone did most of the buying for him. She was in the store. Had a look on her face like she'd smelled something sour. Really? Store's still okay, isn't it?
What's new? Carla was a knockout. Whenever Boone walked around with her, he always had this funny grin on his face like he couldn't believe his luck. I know we couldn't. That wasn't the only reason she stuck out, though. That girl never minced words. If she'd had better food or hospitality, she'd let you hear it. Trouble was, she usually had. I don't think she meant it. She really was a sweet girl. I think she just wanted to remind herself that there's still nicer places in this world than Novak. Who could blame her for that? Had his wife taken. I don't think he'll ever be the same as he was. Damn shame. I told the Rangers up at the station to keep an eye out, but there's just too much ground out there for them to cover. Look out for yourself.
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you. Believe me, when I heard the news, my first thought was, I owe somebody big. I figured Boone would come around after a while. But he hasn't. I'm starting to think that if he doesn't find her, things will never go back to the way they were. Man, everybody. That girl didn't have one friend in this whole town. She didn't want any. She wanted to sit in her room all day and make herself miserable, and she went out of her way to be rude. She upset a lot of people. You wouldn't have liked her either. Yeah, see ya.
Oh, it's you. Oh. Yeah.
Fine weather for flying.
What brings you here? Boone. That's that sniper fella. Works in the dinosaur, right? They seemed real happy. It's kind of late.
Things treating you all right? Well, I remember. Oh. You. But it's just. We. Not to mention. Best we can. So.
Hey there. Is everything all right?
How you doing?
Here. Don't let them get to Andy. Who's... No. Could... Other... More... They covered our lady folks' long hair.
I hope you're finding it.
You can... Wait! I hope you're finding every... Again? All right.
That's it, then. How did you know? You didn't have any proof? God damn it, this wasn't supposed to be a guess. She might not have done a goddamn thing. Get out. I don't ever want to see you here again. You stick...
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you. Yeah, see ya.
Morning. Leave me alone. Bye. Leave. Bye.
Welcome back to the Mr.
How you doing?
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm
the best looking audience around.
Really? But I had a good feeling about it.
We've got some news for you coming right
okay.
Up.
The guy you're...
Flux of displaced residents to the refugee camp
no.
In Peter Springs has
it's straight
caused a strain on rations hope. There. NCR officials are asking yeah. For donations. Moving on. The death toll continues to climb around camp for...
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass at McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved. One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Once the great cons have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you. Acceptable casualties, I've been told. I don't like it, but the brass has their reasons. As soon as you free them, the rest of my squad will move in and provide covering fire. You should wait until it's darker so that you have the best chance to pull this off. Ackerman and Gilbert aren't back yet. What's the holdup? Shoot. It's one of the biggest sources of electrical power in the region, so the NCR's fortified the place pretty heavily. When President Kimball shows up on his inspection tour, I'm sure he'll be confident that the dam's safe and secure. Destroyed during the Battle of Hoover Dam a couple years ago, the town was set up as a trap for Caesar's Legion. The sharpshooters and the Rangers picked off the Legion's veterans from a distance, and the rest of the Legion just rushed on in. Then boom. Camp McCarran is the headquarters for the NCR military in this region. It occupies the old airport next to New Vegas. It's probably just a political thing. You know, give a few speeches, shake hands with the troops, boost morale. They're an outlaw group primarily trafficking in drugs and other contraband. They usually stay out of NCR territory, though. All right. Sir?
Anybody there? Who's there? Maybe I'm just jumping.
You like that?
Who's there?
I've got you now. You like that?
Who's there? Thanks for the rescue.
Can't talk. We didn't get all the great cons yet.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
I'm glad that's over. Thank you. Man, I thought I was dead for sure.
Next up, Boot Hill. Hog killing time.
Fancy meeting you here, friend. Just rolling along on my spurs. Looks like I just might make it to New Vegas after all. Yep. Guess it's just down to you and Fancy Pants. I wouldn't worry about him. He looks all hat and no cattle, if you ask me. Fancy Pants? No, I ain't seen hiding a hair of him since the tussle in Good Springs. I'm sure he ran back to the soft living of New Vegas, though. Now, it ain't my fault that Dorothy and the Tin Man happen to be on the same yellow-striped road, is it? Look me up when you get to New Vegas. I'll buy the first round.
You like the sight of your own...
I don't handle buying and selling for the Gunrunners. Talk to the robot in the kiosk near our factory. Later.